Good morning, student. In this session, we will learn the equivalent load for ball and roller bearing. Whenever shaft is transmitting power, the bearings are subjected for different types of loads in addition to the radial load and axial load. Suppose this is shaft. And this is transmitting power, and this is supported by this ball bearing. So it is subjected for the radial load and axial load, Fx. Now in addition to this, other forces also acts. Equivalent load. What is equivalent load? W. The W is the equivalent load which will give the same effect as obtained by this Fr and Fx and other forces. So it is the hypothetical force which will give the same effect of Fr, Fx and other forces. In many practical applications, bearings has to carry both radial and axial loads. In addition, they are sometimes required to operate with a rotating outer race conditions resulting into hypothetical equivalent load, which can satisfy the above conditions. Now, equivalent load. Equivalent load is that stationary radial load which, if applied to the bearing with the rotating inner ring, would give the same life as bearing operate under actual conditions. The equivalent load for ball and roller bearing is given by W is equal to X into V into Fr plus Y into Fa, where Fr is equal to radial load, Fa is equal to axial load, V is equal to rotation factor, which is taken one for inner race rotating, and V is equal to 1.2 for outer race rotating, and V is equal to 1 for self alignment bearing. X is the radial load factor and Y is the thrust load factor. So this is all about the equivalent load of ball and roller bearing. Thank you very much.